Puzzle Palooza has started. We're on the roll. These teams have puzzles. They solve puzzles. One team's in first place, but here's the thing. No team who's in first place after the first day has ever won. It's called the Puzzle Palooza Curse.
Hi, I'm John, and our team name is John's Puzzling Enthusiastic Group. Let's hear some woo. Let's go.
All right, sure. My name's Ben Rosner. Our team name is the Puzzle Lords, spelled with only one Z.
Sure. So my name's Ashley. Our team is called the Eyes of Tartarus. And I think one of my leadership's qualities is excitement and passion.
Hello, my name is Alex. The name of our group is Dolphin's Revenge, but it is in Greek. It is such a fun time.
All right, my name is Henry Merrill. Our team name is Mount Elam Sus, and I have no leadership qualities. I just got voted by Michael when we started because we were the first people to show up.
My name is Samuel Du.
What's the name of the team?
Our team is blue and pink.
I am Asher. Our team name is the Porpoises. Our purpose is to puzzle, and we're going to win because we have incredible reasoning abilities and skills that the other teams don't have to... Well, maybe they also have, but we also have a lot of that.
All right, so I'm Justin. I'm the stratego for Screeching Apples, and I think we're going to win Puzzle Palooza because we have a really diverse group of people that love working on puzzles.
I'm Elena. Our team name is Exit Dozen since we have 12 members, and you should expect us to fry the competition.
Is this it?
Oh, get ready to get wrecked. Chant my name! Chant my name! My followers!
My name is Natsnel. Our team name is Caesar Salad. Well, our original name was something slightly different, but it got struck down. So instead we went with Caesar Salad. Hey, that's my salad, because it's like you're seizing the salad. But then, hey, that's my salad is how we chose our name.
My name is Claire, and our team name is the Revolutionaries. And my leadership quality is that.
Okay. And over the last 2 years, you guys have not had a Puzzle Palooza.
No, that was a pandemic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be back?
Oh, it's great to be back. Great to be back.
And how did you find the hamburger hat? How did you keep track of that?
Don't ask me about the hat.
3:31. Yeah. Puzzle Lords. Yeah. All right, I'm ready now. Okay.